Figueroa does a nice job of calling the ball a ball.
To left field, left center, and Dee Pettis goes back, leaps, and she's gone. And it's 5-4. Don Baylor hits one out. What a great series.
And again, up above, it doesn't show you that Baylor went out on the outside part of the plate with tremendous strength. That's a long fly ball. 32nd home run of the year. Pettis with a nice effort. Can't get to it.